$1 million Mega Millions winner has come forward to collect his prize. Lottery officials say the Central Falls man thought he won $250,000 and nearly fell over when he found out he had actually scored four times that amount. He is a retired bus driver for handicapped children and has eight grandchildren and two great-grandchildren of his own. He says he plans to use the money to go to Disney World and possibly buy a house.